you go through the door. They're never just sitting there waiting for you with a welcoming smile on their face. Best you can do is hope they fuck up and do what you're going to be doing.
And then blame yourself,
Oh no, I don't know. He has all this man's whole life is about killing. He studies that. He knows forensics. He understands his procedure.
I cannot
think of it. I mean, the victims were always young ones. Sending pictures now, he's only going to target loners.